Tonight, the Florida Supreme Court has now publicly reprimanded former Judge Elizabeth Scherer in connection to her conduct when overseeing the Nikolas Cruz sentencing trial. The Supreme Court said Scherer showed bias against the defense, noting her confrontation with Cruz's attorneys. Controversy was also sparked after she hugged members of the prosecution team in the courtroom at the end of the case. Scherer retired from the bench at the end of last month.